feels like we really kicked the hornet's nest here.
Nah, it's more like we kicked it, played catch with it, and then wore it like a hat.
That sounds like more of it. Let's fortify this deck. can't take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it!
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room. Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid off.
Hey, get on the other valve! Yeah, here we go.
This better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again.
Uh-oh. Hear that?
Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on!
Oh, shit! We got pulsars!
This ride sucks.
Move! Shit, we're gonna crash!
Hope! Maybe try the emergency brake!
Where?
Other side of the platform! Let's go!
That's what I need.
The platform's spinning up!
Shit! Get out of my goddamn way!
Come on! Hurry!
We don't have time for this!
We die!
We gotta get to the emergency brake!
See the brake!
out!
We don't have time for this! I think we're good. Son of a bitch! Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad. Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with Osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
Guys, let's head through here.